So we've made it to Barcelona and we've rented an Airbnb which is on a boat. So I'll show you guys around. It is so cool. This is like the living area and this is the kitchen. There's the girls out there. We have the driver's seat. Then you come down to the bedroom. The first bedroom. And this is the bathroom. Nice cute little bathroom. And this is the grand bedroom. This little roof area where we can come up here for drinks before we go out. This is the marina. And this is our front deck. Hi guys. These are really awkward low rider bikes.
A bit uncomfortable. My glasses are a little bit wonky as well.
My glasses are so wonky.
Let's go.
It's our second day in Barcelona today and we're just off to get some breakfast. We found a cafe that has avocado on toast and we've been really missing that, so that'll be really nice. And yeah, so we're also gonna go see some markets and then go to the beach. So packed day today, but we're leaving tomorrow, so we want to get sort of everything that we wanted to do in Barcelona done. Last night we just went out for some tapas, some Spanish tapas, and had some sangria, so that was really nice. I didn't vlog it because I couldn't be bothered to bring my camera out. But yeah, that was lovely. Good to have a nice Spanish meal. And tomorrow we are off to Croatia. So we have to go to the airport at around 7. Also, yesterday the bike tour was absolutely amazing. I'll tell you guys about it. Some of the stories were really cool. Like how the beach in Barcelona isn't actually real, it's man-made. Like they import sand from the Sahara Desert. And there was just some cool stories that I found very interesting. Holly's gonna hang over. I'm just being a little shit because I want to go to breakfast. I bought my family some gifts at the markets. We went to some like little street markets which were very illegal yesterday, but yeah. I bought only the people that mattered to me gifts. Oh yeah. Well, you're with me. I don't exactly need to buy you gifts, mate.
You do though. You have to shower me in gifts if you want to.
I shower you in love though. Isn't that enough?
Definitely.
And
I'm
by the
all
way,
materialistic.
Cheers.
Have you not noticed?
She's really materialistic.
Most materialistic person you've ever met.
And by the way, the septum ring that I'm wearing right now is not real.
I bought it yesterday. She's lying. Sorry, Mom.
It's not.
Sorry, Mandy. Where do we go? Where do we go from there?
Just went and had some I can't hold my phone. Just went and had some sangria on the beach and now we've bought a whole heap of chips and chocolate and we're gonna go eat it on our rooftop on our boat. I've already opened a packet, as you can see. But it's our last night and we're leaving tomorrow, so thought we'd have a picnic on our roof. Take advantage of the houseboat.
Here I am just watching a real life YouTube video.
We're just cooking up some rice right now and bringing some blankets. And we're just, oh, shit. bringing some blankets down the side of the boat. And we're gonna have a picnic out here. Yum. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, so different than before.